here is Bo Peep M1. He is 7 weeks old. He's a teddy bear, one half Shih Tzu and one half Bichon. And they're coming up to the house without their mom and having group kennel time and also play time together. And this is Bo Peep M2. And protesting in the background is Eileen F1 and F2. And here is Bo Peep M3. And here is Bo Peep M4. And here is Bo Peep F5. Next week, we will start individual kennel training, so I'm going to go home with you. It'll feel the same. And you might want to stop and pause on this. This is also written on page 10 of your ebook and also posted on the Watch Your Puppy video webpage. It's important to know what their tail means since they can't talk to it. That way you'll know what's going on with your puppy.